today we're showing you how to make the perfect
fool's prank lemonade.
So let's get started.
Lemonade.
The things you'll need for this prank is some salt, a cup, and a measuring cup.
You'll also need water, pickle juice, and apple cider vinegar. First, you're gonna pour your pickle juice into your measuring cup.
You can use a cup or a bowl to mix it up. Next, you're pouring the pickle juice into a bowl.
Next, water.
Put some salt in and mix it up.
It is smoky. Put your apple vinegar in the measuring cup. It doesn't really matter how much you put in.
Now put vinegar into your mixer.